Kurundi face detection program. We need the Python version 3.6.8. I will give the link in the description, so you can install this version. Before installing this version, you need to completely delete the previous version, the folder of previous version also. And then after, you need to run this command. I will give this command in description. First install the OpenCV Python, then install the this link. Then you need to install CMap, and then after you need to install face recognition. So let's start our project and do coding on this. First of all, open VS Code. I will use here VS Code. Then create a new folder of your project. Let me show you. Name it face detector.py. It's face detector. Select this folder. It will take some time to load. Okay, now create new file. Save it as face detector.py. Then you need to import the libraries. Then we need to create an object for video capture that will recognize the user of your face. Here we will use the zero object. Zero is for laptop and one is for external camera. This object will display in video capture window. Here we need to give an appropriate file. of your photo. I have this one file, let me show you. Let me put it in the path. Give proper path of your file or put it on your project folder. Write down your file name here. Then here also put 0 for laptop, or if you have external device then you need to put there 1. These variables blank because we need store, we will store image in this variable image details. Put these values fix Okay guys, the program is done. Let's see the output. It will take some time to load. It causes some issue. Let me solve it. Now it will open a window. There is some another issue. Let me check it. Okay, here I found it. Okay, it is done. Let's run. Hey guys, here our program runs successfully. If you have any error in your program, you can comment and share, please share this video. Thank you.